Hey there guys, and welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts 1 Final Remix. Last episode we fought the Cave of Wonders, and yeah, let's continue.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar! Black Jasmine, go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
What door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Yeah.
Gotcha. That wasn't so bad. Kind of annoying, though.
Just you.
Okay, Jafar, back to your lamp.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
So Jasmine's no longer in Agrabah. Sora, let's go find her. Sorry, I can't take you with me. Why not? Sure wish we could. But we can't. If we take him to another world, we would be meddling. We'll find her, I promise.
Earth to Al? Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Asked me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now, you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now, that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
Smarmy Vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, Kit, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise.
It won't
be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Thank you.
with that, I'm gonna end this episode here. See you guys next time.